Hey, this is DJ Power Panda and OD. Yo, what's up in the house? 43 Hills. Well, now I am going to be teaching you all about the car dance moves. Have you ever, like, wanted to dance in the car, like, do break dancing, like, do a handstand or something? Like, do the six step something? Well, I think that you do. But you can't do that in the car, because that, unless you have an RV, unless you're really safe. Because if you crash, then slam the ball, it's bad. But, well, right now I'm going to show you all these cool things that you can do in the car, and you get a little entertained. Well, enjoy. So right here, when you move your legs back and forth like this, like, I should say like this. Like put your hands on it, like. That is called the puppet. It's an in-place puppet. Or you could also do this move. You could do like the robot and like. If you want to do the robot, you might just want to like when you make the pause, like you want to like always keep your head down like that and then go up like in a circle. It'll be better. And well, that's two moves out of 15. And then you do this. If you're in the back, then you could do this. Like that. Or you could do this. Like that. That's four moves so far. And if you really have a hat, please tell me you have a hat in the car. Do this. And then pass it back. That's how ball roll. That's how I roll. That's how 43 Hills roll. Representing. And well, this one right here is the on-off. Like that. Like turn it on, turn it off, and then that. Like that. Or you could do this. Like that. Or you could do this. Yeah, let me take it. 1 second.